Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to create PVC flute. So here you are able to see, number one step is buy a PVC pipe like this, and we have to put marking. So this one is blowing hole 0 cm, so we are starting the measurement from here. Then 20.45 29 33 39 42 47, and the last one will be tuning hole. We can put extra holes also here for decoration purpose. So that one is bigger flute, it will go towards bass flute. And now this is tribble flute, this will sound on higher pitch, higher octave. So 0 cm, 9.4, 11.5, 13.2, 15.5, 17.6, 19.6, 21.6 and 23.5 cm. Now we are making use of this mechanism. Once this knife is hot, we can put it gently on the marking. We'll keep rotating the knife so that it creates a circular hole, and this is how we will proceed. We'll make use of other things also, we'll come to know in next video.